Let's get y'all. Welcome back to another video. You feel me? This is Car Can't Shrimp. This is Car Can't Swim, and I present to you an Instagram Reels. Try not to laugh.
Yeah, y'all like that, alright? Imagine I started doing ASMR. What? Picture it, me just eating the churro. That'd be crazy. But here we are again. Me at Instagram Reels, trying not to laugh. I failed the last one. I'm gonna try and do 50 posts or 40. I don't know. Or whenever I get tired. This is how straight into it, bro. To be honest.
Get him the f out of here. This nigga looks stupid.
Come on, bro.
Yep.
Ain't no way the first post almost got me, bro. Hold up. I don't know if I should risk it, because I feel like if I watch it the second time, I'm gonna laugh.
Get him the fuck out of here. This nigga looks stupid.
Alright. Yeah, I ain't gonna lie. That happened to me, bro. I promise you, you won't make it out the building. Me and him is fighting. Look at her. Look at this lady. She is enjoying it. Yeah, he better go back at him. Nah, give him the ball back. That's crazy. Ain't no way. Man, I would say something. Hold on, let me say that for later.
Which anime character had the best rage moment?
So out of all of these... out of all of these, I'ma have to choose. I haven't watched Mob Psycho. I will be watching that. Bro, honestly, bro, the Hunter x Hunter Gon rage is overrated, bro. I'm gonna be honest with you. Don't get me wrong. And I know people gonna come after me for saying that, but that's just my opinion, bro. It was cool, but I didn't really get the emotion that Naruto really gave me. And then Itadori. His was slight. It was alright. I don't know. Naruto was finna go crazy.
You got go.
Deku. I got so mad the anime Trash. Had to stop.
Wait, who?
So yeah, go.
Which anime the character had the best rage moment? You got go.
I got so mad the anime had to stop.
See what the comments look like. Now, I ain't gonna lie. Maybe it's just, hold on. Let me go look at it real quick. Don't you tell these niggas shut the fuck up. Okay. Maybe it's because I watched it in dub, bro. I ain't even gonna lie. Maybe it's because I watched it in dub.
It was good to see it, and we do talk about the threes when they miss them. You know, when they miss those threes, it is something to talk about because you want to say, hey, you should drive.
Right, his reaction in the background.
I was just about to say that because when they don't make those threes, we make a big deal about
it. It was good to see it, and we do talk about the threes when they miss them. You know, when they miss those threes, it is something to talk about because you want to say, hey, you should drop.
I'm trying so hard not to laugh.
When they're not going, but when they're going.
Bro, just. Oh, no. No, this for real? Nah, that video just remind me of when this jail dude got slapped. And he was like, Kari, put the clip in there if you find it.
Look, don't peek.
With your host, Squidward Tentacles.
Greetings, I'm...
With your host, Squidward Tentacles.
Why?
No, bro, I don't work nowhere. I don't work. I never had a job. What if every person on this earth was black? It would be like the Planet of the Apes.
Oh my gosh, the disappointment. I know she want to hit him. I know she do.
He still looked at.
No, bro, I don't work. It's
not even. It's not even the fact that he said that, bro. It's just him like looking like. Whoa. Okay, David, so comedy.
What you gonna do? Oh.
Oh.
I got that on record. I got that on record, bro.
Cormor.
Damn.
And then she tried to do it again, and I was like, are you dumb? Because that just doesn't make sense. Like, it just wasn't getting through to her.
Thanks.
But even when you slam the door.
Back. Oh. Yeah.
Write this down. You get to heaven and you don't find me there. You have gone to hell. Write this down. You.
Wait, so if he. But he's in heaven though. So wouldn't that mean you're in hell? What?
Pick it up. Pick it up.
That was crazy. Me sad, bro.
And I'm all right with it because I got a feeling there's not going to be a whole lot of formality when we get to heaven.
Nah, this is crazy.
I know, I'm going to spend the first 1,000,000 years just fucking.
That's never going to happen. There's no fornication in heaven, bro. I ain't going to lie. When I first seen this clip, bro, it had me rolling, bro. But in all honesty, he can't be serious. There is no way he can be serious. You know?
I'm back.
He's so jiggly. Big facts, telling you. Gonna be 1K soon.
Alright, bro, what you want?
Yo, I want the same attempt, baby. The same shit I get every time, bro. Don't cut my shit, bro.
Bro, you might as well cut your shit off, bro.
Hell no.
Bro, you got this little ass fucking bird nest in the front.
Bro, he be, okay, they be saying don't cut it off, but he be making these people look smooth, though. Y'all see how I didn't say the N-word.
What
do
you mean?
Get off the game.
No, I'll plug it.
Okay, that's what I'm finna do.
No.
I seen this clip.
I'm trying to help you. You gonna go behind my back and eat 14 Pop-Tarts.
What do you mean?
Get off the game.
No, I'll plug it.
Okay, that's what I'm finna do.
No.
What did God teach you?
Alright, I think that's the end of the video, bro. Hey, I succeeded, bro. I succeeded. I told y'all, bro. I wasn't finna laugh this time. I was close. I was close. But if y'all like the video, make sure y'all like the video. Comment what y'all want me to react to next or play. Subscribe for more. And I'll see y'all in the next video. Peace.